Roll it.
Noelle Shank started sleepwalking when she was about 4 years old.
I would go into the refrigerator and open the door. I would come out and wander around.
Sleepwalking is most common in children ages 4 to 8 and usually does not require treatment. Most, like Shank, outgrow it.
Sleepwalking can be thought of as a state halfway between being fully awake and being fully asleep. The brain is doing things that it would do during wakefulness, but it will never recall them in the future.
Experts aren't exactly sure what causes it.
We don't know why this is necessarily. We don't know why the young brain seems to get caught more readily between this half awake and half asleep circumstance. There are some genetic contributors. We know if your parents were sleepwalkers, you're more likely to be a sleepwalker.
If an adult happens to start sleepwalking, it's usually because of sleep deprivation, an illness, medications such as sleeping pills, or alcohol. Identifying the trigger usually stops the behavior. How should you handle a sleepwalker?
It's probably best to try to redirect a sleepwalker back to bed than to try to shake them awake and to ask them what they were doing.
Shank has 2 children and is making her house safe now.
We reinstalled the gate at the top of the stairs.
In case they follow in her footsteps and start walking in their sleep. For today's Health Minute, I'm Elizabeth Cohen.